I honestly don't get the fact why you have to charge so much money for this Idog, which is rare, which is a pink Dalmatian 2005 Idog. While it's new in the box and comes with carrying that. That's just ridiculous how it's priced like that, though. And look at this pink 2005 Idog pup that plays pop music, just like the one I have. And when you look down below in the description, it shows no description of the condition of the Idog pup or if it works or not. Please add the description below so we can confirm it works. Like you can see in one pictures, it shows that it lights up, but no confirm if it moves its head or not. So please just put in the description if the head moves or not, so we can confirm it before someone buys it if someone is interested in an Idog pup like this though. I just don't get the fact why this Idog amp here is so yellowed, and the Idog space is also yellow too. The better price would be just $1 or $2, because it doesn't really do anything, and I don't understand why you have to do it so much more money than that. And look at this poor Idog here, it is in sick mood. That's right, sick mood. And you clearly didn't treat this poor Idog really well, and it's in sick mood. So shame on you, seller. And look at, check out this green spotted Idog amp, new in box. It's not really a good idea to leave in the cord so long, or it may not work on the Idog. Not really a good idea. So please take out the cord if you can while selling it. And this is not a rare Idog. This is a righty-eared Dalmatian Idog, which is common. But there is a lefty-eared variant of this Idog, which is rare. But this is a common one. And I love the fact how this is the exact product of the Idog, of the Idog chiliware, and it's purple and it comes with everything. That's a good deal. And this, first of all, this is not a 2014 Idog. This is a 2005 Idog. And eBay is really the pound for Idogs, because it's just, this Idog looks in bad condition. And Idogs were discontinued in late 2009, and they were not released after that. They were all discontinued after Hasbro stopped making them. And I just don't understand why you have to make it like you have to have an Idog per bag or by itself. That just doesn't make any sense. And I can't believe how much money this is. $49 for this white 2005 Idog in a box. That's just ridiculous. But say, could this be a later model white 2005? If this is, someone please let me know. And I just cannot believe the fact that this is so overpriced. $71 and the shipping. Too much money for this Idog. That's not even rare. It's common. A pink 2005 Idog or 2007 if it's confirmed. And check out this lot of 2005 Idogs. A red Idog and a white Idog. I can see that the white Idog is in puppy mode, but if you look at one of the pictures, it's missing its tail. Poor thing. Not a good idea to buy this Idog like that. And I don't... That is really nasty yelling, and I'm not really interested in a blue 2005 or 2007 Idog with that condition of that color. I'm more interested in one that's shiny and blue, but it's still a good deal for $30, but not interested. Ooh, a Burger King Idog amp that is orange, or Trick or Treat Idog for sure. But, you know, this would be a great deal since it's $1, but your parents would probably have to say, you'll never get this Burger King Idog only unless you eat 500 French fries and brush your teeth every day. Hope you can make that deal with your parents if you want to buy it. And please just test this Idog, because it says for parts and untested. Please just test it, and if it doesn't work, then please just clean out the damn contacts. I don't get why you have to charge so much money for this red spy dog. That's not even rare. It's common. No reason. And also, since it works and has free shipping, but I don't understand why you have to make it so much money like that. And first of all, this is not an Idog amp. Second of all, this is a 2007 Idog, not a 2005. And third of all, this is not even rare. The pink 2007 Idog is pretty much common, like you should say. And oh no, look at this. Sick mood. Sick mood. Sick. 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 not good.